Oh yeah! What's good, you guys? It's your boy,
I.D.
AKA Inevitably Dope, for those that don't know me, man. So check this out, guys. So you know, I was just doing my little thing on the internet, seeing what's new and what's popping, and I happened to come across a new Soul Calibur 6 video. Now, I'm actually excited for Soul Calibur 6 to drop because it looks like this game is actually going back to the roots. I kind of fell off of Soul Calibur after they did the whole character creation jump crap, which was what, Soul Calibur 5? I think they started that. Yeah, Soul Calibur 5. I wasn't too much into Soul Calibur 4 either, but when Soul Calibur 5 dropped, I don't even think I even bought that one because it just left a bad taste in my mouth. But hey, that's just my opinion. Now, in this trailer, we're going to be taking a look at Ivy and Zasalamel. Now, I think Zasalamel's been in the game since, what, Soul Calibur 3? He was like the main villain or something like that of 3, and then he was playable in 4 and all that good stuff. And we all know who Ivy is, alright? So, Ivy, long, sexy chick with the little thong going up her butt crack. That was like the signature thing I remember when playing this game as a kid. I was like, yo, she's naked?
I'm so happy, oh, lucky me.
Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and take a look at these two being put into Soul Calibur 6, and let's go ahead and check this out and we'll talk about it, alright? Turn down the volume a little loud up in here. Perhaps it was fate. A tale of soul and swords. I used to love the narrator guy of Soul Calibur. He used to always get me so hyped in the epic music. Same exact design, it looks like. Counter.
It's over for you.
Oh, that was a beautiful dodge. Oof.
I'll make you submit. Enjoy your treat.
Hold that. Ivy look nice. I might have to mess with her. She looks nasty. Zasalamel, the dark side of karma.
I knew you would say that.
About time they got a black person up in here. Let's get it. Ooh. Oh. 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 The hell kind of full metal alchemist shit he put on the floor just there.
I've waited for this.
Ooh.
Shall take you.
I shall continue with my quest.
I like that. Froze time, slashed him up, let time come back. I like that. Hey man, this is all I'm talking about, man. I'm getting excited for this game. I can't wait to play it. I think that's it, right? Yeah, I can't wait to play this game. But one thing that I do have a little problem with, I mean, I can't say I have a problem with it because I don't know the exact function of how it works just yet, but I was just doing a little reading and about the like new features and stuff about this new game. And I know about Reversal Edge, right? But if I read correctly, y'all correct me if I'm wrong in the comment section, man. You know what I'm saying? It's always a discussion. So y'all let me know what if I'm wrong or not. But I know the new feature that they put into this game, Reversal Edge, if I read correctly, it's a one button input, so you only have to press one button to actually initiate it. And what happens is, it's pretty much like when you activate this move, you're able to pretty much counter everything. And what I mean by everything is, you can, if your opponent attacks midway, he can stop it. If you attack high, it won't matter. If you attack low, it won't matter. I think even if you try to grab the person who's using Reversal Edge, they won't be able to grab you. So it's like, how do you stop that? And then when you let the button go, that's when the person does an attack that then initiates, I guess, what's like their super move, their special move. So I'm trying to figure out, how the hell do you stop a move that it just pretty much counters everything you do? So y'all let me know in the comment section how that is to be stopped. But other than that, man, this game looks great. The characters are very classic, you know what I'm saying? We saw who, what's her name? Sophia? We got her. We got Mitsurugi. We got these two. We got Killick. Y'all know Killick is someone that I did want in this game. I used to love him with the staff. He used to just split your legs, separate it, and then lift the pole and hit you in your nutsacks. I used to love that dude, man. All I'm waiting for now is my boy, my boy Maxi with the nunchucks and the slick hair. That was my dude, man. I can't wait to get into him. But other than that, man, this trailer looked great. Zasalamel looked awesome. Ivy looked great. She had those like unpredictable moves. We all know she had that long range whip, so she's definitely gonna be a problem. And I can't wait to get this game. Can't wait for it to drop. Is there a release date for this game? I never remember if there's a release date for these games. I don't know when it's coming out, but whenever it does come out, you best believe I will be there to cop it, guys. Now, real quick, one more thing that I do want to talk to you guys about, man. Inevitably Dope and the Dope Squad, man. We are almost at 300 subscribers, bruh. Almost at 300 subscribers. Now, I know that doesn't seem like a lot, but it is to me, man, okay? That means that we're making progress. And you know what I'm saying? We're elite over here. You already know your boy ID is elite. So we're just gonna keep climbing higher and higher. But when we do hit 300 subs, guys, we're almost there. When we do reach 300 subs, I'm gonna do a Q&A for you guys. You know what I'm saying? A little questions and answers. So you guys feel free in the comment section to just whatever you guys wanna ask me, whether it's about games, whether it's about anime, what my favorite anime is, what my favorite game is, whatever. You know what I'm saying? It could be literally anything you guys want to ask your boy. Go ahead and ask, man. It could be some sex questions, cause you know I do be freaky. So yo, man, go ahead and spam up some questions for me to answer, and when we do hit 300 subs, I will go ahead and pick some questions out from what I saw in the comments section, and I'll go ahead and answer those for you guys. But yeah, man, other than that, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please be sure to mash that like button, make sure you share, tell your friends, man, tell your friends, if they like anime, if they like gaming, bring they ass to Inevitably Dope and be a part of the Dope Squad, man. It's simple. All right? Other than that, man, I'll catch y'all later.